buying or selling today? Hunt in the fields of plenty. What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Rey is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja huntress with an Untaru thrush.
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Untaru girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
If you hunt, we should trade.
I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred... cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can read Bogaya. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to head southwest to find an old friend. See what she's doing out here. And maybe explore a little.
this?
You see that, Milu? You have to wait for an opening. Join the hunt? I've got your back there.
For these soon enough. Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Renma, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Karja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
This man you're looking for, is he another hunter from the lodge?
He'd hate to hear you say that. It's a long story, but he's a former noble. We met out in the wilds after I was wounded on a hunt. He healed me, then helped put a stop to machines that were threatening a nearby village. After that, we, parted ways.
Sounds like there's more to the story.
Another time.
So, Milu's your new thrush. Guess that means a hawk can sponsor more than one now?
Things have changed at the Hunter's Lodge. Now all who seek to become the best hunters are welcomed as members, no matter their tribe. But don't worry, you're still my favorite thrush.
You're really shaking things up.
As I promised when I became Sunhawk. And as for Milu, she believes learning to hunt will help her ailing tribe. Who am I to say no to that?
The last time we met, you had left Meridian on a contract to hunt a deadly new machine.
Several Clost Riders, it turned out. The Hunter Killer, too.
You said you were feeling restless. Is life as Sunhawk that boring?
Well, I had just left the city. I couldn't stand being cooped up with bureaucratic regulations and formalities. But my time out in the wilds helped me realize the Lodge needs to be more than a glorified trophy hall. Our hunters should be the spears that safeguard our civilians, like my father and brother were.
Sounds like a big challenge. I don't remember others in the lodge being so open-minded.
Some are. The rest will get a boot out the door. And I'll get back to it as soon as I find Amadis.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way. But I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way.
So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I waited, but it never came. This is the field where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. There are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Oseram. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Oseram here?
A Karja weapon. The blade's rusted. Must have been from the battle years ago. Cooking fire. Looks recent. Whoever was here camped out for at least a night. Light prints. Not Oseram, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
An Otaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadis.
Let's ask him.
Let me guess. Your straggler got left behind when the wagons rolled out. Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hitting kind. Just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone, clothes would have been well worn.
Yes, he was here, poking around the old battlefield. wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him, old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tenakht. Most burned, but others, the Tenakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tenakht prison, or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tenakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Oseram caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadis.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tenakth took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. Who can use that?
Hawk and thrush, just like old times. I'll be here. A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times. A shell snapper.
That isn't seen us. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush. Just like old times.
Starts. Ammo for you. Your wounds.
shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.
Come on, man.
A shell sniper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times. A shell snapper.
But it hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush. Just like old times. A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush. Just like old times. Now the fun starts.
Oh.
stupid thing. I can't freaking use my traps.
A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.